it up music.
And I've been working with two contrasting choreographers, and both styles that I'm really drawn to, and one's with Meryl, which is more integrating everyday actions as starting points.
Keep going, thanks. Marking it through.
Yeah, directly in front of Roz. So Roz is going to be looking directly into the camera. And you can pan, like, you know, pan a little bit right to left. So go all the way in front of her, Dion. You have to, yeah, move quite fast.
Will Dion have...
Camera two, if we have a wide shot of the group, just the faces, not a whole wide shot of the bodies. I'd like to see just all the faces.
Television, to me, is an infinite landscape because the camera's inside the movement and it's almost like dancing with the movement. And what we did with Meryl was we choreographed using the bodies. We actually choreographed with the camera watching what we were doing so that you get a sense of action moving through the frame, but you can't tell where it is. Black and white is much better for shape. I have a real aversion to realistic colour. I either like to treat it so it's more surreal because it's reality, and I don't like to work with reality. I like to work with different realities.